Hello, I'm Boy, and I'm 13 years old.
Hello, I'm Hugo, I'm 12 years old.
Hello, I'm Shayano, and I'm 12 years old.
We make
a promo film about the egg.
Hello, this is Renato. On Prince Day, the king hold a speech.
This is the house of her protesters. They think about Netherlands.
This is the House of Representatives. In the House of Representatives, the government speak about rules in the Netherlands. You can vote on the parties that you find okay. In the city in the Hague is a lot of fast food ketens. It's very tasty. There is a McDonald's, a KFC and a Burger King. There are a lot of burgers.
In the city of the Hague, you have a lot of shops. You have clothes shops and sports shops. You have the clothes shops are there. You have the Bershka, the Hema and the Bijenkorf. And the sports shops are here, the Intersport and the Team Max.
Also the studio.
There are two cinemas in the centrum of the Hague. This one calls Buitenhof. There are very good movies like Despicable Me 3 and other very good movies.
This is the pier. You can bungee jump and zip line.
This is the pier. You can see it's very high and you have a very good view. But that it costs
very much money.
It's like 10 euros per person. I think it's the money. Yeah. It's a kind of here. You see the big cables? It's 60 meters high. And you go like 90 miles. And you can food. There is a casino there. There you can go if you're 18. You can there.
Or above.
You can go to the casino. You have cookies. There are a lot of shops, clothes shops. You there. Eat shops. You can drink some coffee. You have supermarkets and clothes.
This is the Courant. This is the beautiful hotel of The Hague. It has 5 stars and it is very beautiful. You see, there's a red carpet and yeah, it's very beautiful. It has 5 stars.
This is the Courant. The cheapest suites without breakfast is 100 to 150. The cheapest with breakfast is 150 to 200. The expensive without breakfast is 1000 to 1200 euros. With breakfast it is 1100 to 1300.